Funny story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Tegan Ogre tried to stop you from killing the king? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. The core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Cade, why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the king. Now that's loyalty.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now.
Why would you bring a tank to space?
Let's head to the bridge, see if we can reacquire the brothers.
I can't tell you the number of scouts I've lost to these brothers on Mars. They need to be stopped. Go careful.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
I bet those brothers don't even know their commander is dead. Their attack might be some kind of ultimatum.
Give us the primus, or we blow the ship.
That is a lot of Cabal explosives hooked up to the Dreadnought core. There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core. I think the brothers know we're here.
Thank you.
Broken.
I hear that the Cabal are big on honor. But look at their actions, not their words. You've put an end to war criminals. Butchers. And you've shown the Empire what the Vanguard's all about. Nice work.